Greyhounds this afternoon. Second row comes up. 250 about Roz's Sapphire. Lightong set to run. Race number one out of Gawler. Set. Away, Roz's Sapphire began well and will drive through and lead by two early on Blaze Victorum. Then we go back to Sweet Smudge with Leventi, Finger Storm and Staring at Walls off the back. Roz's Sapphire off and gone by three. Blaze Victorum making chase. Two lengths to Sweet Smudge with Leventi, but it's Roz's Sapphire on top doing it well. And Roz's Sapphire gets up to beat Blaze Victorum. Third was either Leventi or Sweet Smudge. Then we go back to Finger Storm and Staring at Walls, the time around 23:40. 23:45. Roz's Sapphire takes out the first pretty easily for Bob Isaacson. Got the perfect jump off the inside draw. Went to the front and was very hard to run down from that point onwards. Beaks home number 7, Blaze Victorum for Tony Fry. Third was number 5, Leventi for Bob Isaacson. And fourth number 2, Sweet Smudge for Ray Barkler. Rung home in 14:50, 23:45 that time, 23:45.